real international power, both economic and military. Of course, nobody wishes to use the military aspect, but the economic aspect is there. China has supported Syria in the Security Council of the United Nations. More than 8 vetoes were casted by China in support of the Syrian people against terrorism for, ending the inhuman economic sanctions. But all of us are suffering, I mean, whether in Russia, Syria, Iran, China, among others. Any attack against one of us is attack against all the others, including other independent sovereign nations. And during my meetings with Minister Wang Yi, we finalized issues related to the bilateral cooperation in both economic, political, and cultural fields. We have never been so close with China than this time. Look, China does not like to play a counter role to, I mean, other members of the international community. China has, since the beginning, believed that international cooperation on very important issues is vital for a positive role of the United Nations. But when some countries, like the United States, some European countries, are pushing the UN to play from outside the charter of the United Nations and to attack other countries and to impose sanctions, inhuman sanctions against other countries, including on China and Russia and other Syria and other countries, then China has never wavered to say the truth, that such policies do not help the role of the promoting the role of the United Nations. Rather, this means going back.